Seth Rollins slammed Jim Cornette for his comment on Becky Lynch's pregnancy. Becky Lynch announced her pregnancy news earlier this month on an episode of Monday Night Raw. She made a surprise appearance and announced that she is taking a break from wrestling scene to focus on her baby. While her fans and people from her industry congratulated the wrestler after she confirmed the good news, Jim Cornette was critical of the news and made some questionable comment about her pregnancy. The former WWE manager and booker stated that the 33-year-old should have waited to get pregnant because she was making so much money as a professional wrestler. The comment didn't go down well with Becky Lynch's fiancé Seth Rollins. Wrestling superstar slammed Jim on after the bell and stated that even though he has a lot of respect for Jim, he cannot forgive him for this remark. It hurts my feeling on a professional level because Jim is someone who is legend in our industry. He is someone that I personally work with in my time at Ring of Honor. For him to come out and say real negative thing. Some real misogynist thing about women in general and pregnancy and the industry, it caught me guard. Jim should think twice before making such remark on women. I was still holding on hope that somewhere there was a personal connection between Jim and I that he could think twice before making some comment about women or about my wife.